Do you know what this painting is called and who painted it? The painting is called Summer Evening at Skagen Beach, the artist and his wife, and is an 1899 painting by Peder Severin Krøyer. One of the best-known paintings of the Skagen Painters, it depicts Krøyer with his wife Marie and his dog Rap strolling on the beach in the moonlight.